We want to solve the given equations. The first equation is x minus 9 equals 15. The solution is the value of x that makes the equation true or satisfies the equation, which means the solution is the value of x that makes x minus 9 equal to 15. In order to solve the equation for x, we need to isolate x on one side of the equation. Notice right now we have x minus 9 on the left side of the equation, which means to isolate x and solve the equation, we need to undo the minus 9 by performing the opposite or inverse operation on both sides of the equation. Well, the opposite operation of minus 9 is plus 9, and therefore to isolate x and solve the equation, we add 9 to both sides of the equation. More formally, the reason we can add 9 to both sides of the equation is due to the addition property of equality, which states that if two expressions are equal to each other and you add the same value to both sides of the equation will remain equal or remain true. So if we have the equation A equals B, then if we add C to both sides, the equation is still equal, which means A plus C is equal to B plus C. So going back to our equation, we now simplify both sides of the equation. So on the left, minus 9 plus 9, or negative 9 plus 9 is equal to 0. So we have x on the left equals, on the right, 15 plus 9 is equal to 24. The solution to the equation is x equals 24, which means if we substitute 24 for x in the original equation, the left side of the equation will equal the right side. Let's go ahead and perform the substitution to check our solution. So if we substitute 24 for x, we would have 24 minus 9 equals 15, and 24 minus 9 is equal to 15, so we have 15 equals 15, which is true, which verifies our solution is correct. Our next equation is x plus 7 equals 42, and again, the solution is the value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the left side equal to the right side. In order to solve the equation for x, we need to isolate x on one side of the equation. Notice right now we have x plus 7 on the left side, and therefore to isolate x and solve the equation, we need to undo the plus 7 by performing the inverse or opposite operation to both sides of the equation. Well, the opposite of plus 7 is minus 7, and therefore we subtract 7 to both sides of the equation. Now, if you're thinking to yourself, the addition property of equality only allows us to add a value to both sides of the equation. Remember, subtracting 7 is the same as adding negative 7. So in reality, the addition property of equality allows us to add or subtract the same value to both sides of the equation. So now we'll go ahead and simplify both sides of the equation. 7 minus 7 is equal to 0. So we have x on the left is equal to 42 minus 7 is equal to 35. Our solution is x equals 35. And again, let's go ahead and check our solution by substituting 35 for x in the original equation. Performing the substitution gives us 35 plus 7 equals 42, and 35 plus 7 is 42. 42 equals 42 is true, verifying our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.